Hello, hello. Welcome to Business Basics with Action Coach Campus. My name is Lee Yibin. I'm the head coach here at Action Coach Campus. And as you know, we interview from time to time business owners. This afternoon, however, I wanted to send out a special announcement, a special update about our Growth Club that's coming out next Thursday, March 11th. And some of you have asked me and emailed me, what is a Growth Club? It's a relatively an interesting concept. Let's put it that way. What we do is we get our business owners together in a large ballroom where we can socially distance ourselves, but still be together. And we share ideas about how we can improve our business's performance. This time we'll be talking about second quarter. We did first quarter back in December. This year, this time around, we're going to do second quarter. I kind of run the whole show. I facilitate the meeting, but I am by no means the only speaker, as our local business owners also share their best practices and things that they have found that have worked well for them in their business. We come from a place of abundance where we believe that there is more than enough to go around for everybody. So it's really a no holds barred type of event where we can all get together and say, this is what's working, this is what's not working. One of the things that we're going to do differently, and this is for the reason for this video, is because I'm encouraging you, first of all, if you have not signed up yet, click on the link below in this email string and sign up. And then I'm encouraging everyone to bring out a promotional piece for their business. Similar to what I have, if you've got something like this, this is the one that I use when I go out and I have folks ask me about what's it like to be a client for Action Coach. I bring this out. It's has program information on the inside, as well as a little piece about who I am and what I do. And so if you've got a similar piece, I invite you to bring that. What I want to do is display them all on a table, and I want to get some feedback from other business owners. I want all of us to get some feedback about what we like, what we don't like, what's clear, what's not clear about these promotional pieces, because these help sell our business when we are not around, or we can give these to our sales staff or our frontline people who ask, hey, I got a friend who's interested in what you do. Is there something I can give to them? Of course there is. It's this. So bring this along. If you have something like this, a promotional piece for your business, please bring it along. And again, if you've not yet signed up for Growth Club, our second quarter planning workshop, it's next Thursday, March 11th at the Highlander Inn, just off of Interstate 80 on the north side of Iowa City. We're going to start there at 7 o'clock. That's with coffee, juice, rolls, breakfast items. The workshop itself begins at 8 o'clock in the morning. We go from 8 o'clock until noon, and we'll have a special guest then at noon, from noon to one, for those of you who can stay over the lunch hour. If you can't, I get it. That's fine. Okay. But for sure be there by 8 o'clock or 10 to 8, so you can get some coffee. We will sit at banquet tables. We'll be socially distanced from one another, but we are going to be prepared. But I do encourage you to please sign up. It's an Eventbrite link. Please click that link below, sign up for it, so I have a good idea of a head count, so I can tell Brittany and the folks over at the Highlander Inn how many people to expect. I really look forward to seeing you next week.